everyone, I'm here with a haul slash lookbook. Got some items from several places, and the first place that I'm going to talk about is Daily Look. I got several things from them. The first item is this sailor shorts. Well, that's what they call it. That's what they called it on the site. And it looks something like that. It's got like this gold specs all over it and the gold detailing in the front, which is one of my favorite aspects of this short. And it's a high-waisted, and that's what the back looks like. I got a size medium, and that's what I normally get when I'm getting bottoms if it doesn't come in like numbering size system, like US 2, US 4, US 6. So I got a size medium. It fits a little loose, but nonetheless, it's not too bad. It's still wearable, but I wish I would have gotten a small to get a better fit. The next item that I got is this bag. It's like a suitcase style type of bag, and it's like an ostrich pattern. Yeah, I think. But yeah, when you feel it has like this texture to it, and it's pretty nice, pretty well made, and it has like this logo. I'm not sure what that is, but that is there, and you know, that's how it opens up, and you open it up, and it's got several compartments on the inside. It also has a shoulder strap. It's a black one. Next item that I got is this pair of classic pumps. It's like a metallic rose gold pump with a 4.5-inch heel. And you know, I got my true size, which is a US size 8, and it fits true to size. And I just like how it's not like a regular pump. It's like it breaks off like right here, and then it goes on. And, you know, looks something like that. And I also like the rose gold, you know, color. It's not something you see every time. Then the last item that I got is this tank top. It's like a blush slash light pink color chiffon material on the sides, and then in the middle it has like this sequin detailing. And I got in a size medium because I want like a loose fit. I got two items from eBay, and the first one is this metallic belt, and it's just gold and, you know, black band. And the next item is this faux fur. It's kind of like an infinity scarf, and you know, you just put it over your head, something like that, and you know, you wear it and it's cold outside. I got three items from Just Fab. The first item is this pair of boots. I'm not really a big fan of boots that have heels. I have like maybe one or two pairs of boots that have heels, and I barely ever wear them. But when I saw this, I really liked it, like the whole suede and, you know, the leather detailing in the back. I just think that's really neat. Like, I just like the look of it, and it's all black, and it's just really nice, you know? I got my true size, and it fits true to size. I wore it around. It's not super, super comfortable, but, you know, it's about 5 inches and 1-inch platform, so it's okay. Not something you'll wear around all day, you know? And the next item that I got is this pair of Divina shoes. I get the red ones, or wine color, or ox blood. They look more of like a deeper tone red. And this one is like the green. And you know, it's got this ankle strap. It's got this leather detail in the front. Not really comfortable either. It's a kind of a shoe that you would have to get used to over time. I'm not sure what the heel height is, but I would say it's 6 inches, and the platform is like 1.5. Then I also got this pair of metallic jeans in bronze. I love Just Fab jeans. Like, I love the way they fit on me. They fit just right. I got a size 26. It's a little stretchy, so that's one of the reasons why I like it too, because it's comfortable when I wear it. The next few items are from Too Chic Boutique. It's a boutique that's owned by a fellow Nigerian lady, and she sent me some of these items. First item is this, you know, bracelet. It's got this rhinestone silver detailing in there and some pearls in the opening, and you know, black and gold. And the next thing she also sent me is this necklace, and I like wearing this over like a chiffon shirt, like buttoned up all the way. And you know, I just put this on top of it. It's black and gold. At first when I saw it on the side, I thought the black part was like a mirrored gold, but it's black, it's not mirrored, so I like it. And the last item is this clutch. This is my favorite item that I got from them. It's got this studding all over it, and it's got like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's like a skull. You can see the skulls all over it. It's got the zipper in the back. It also has a shoulder strap, but you know, I don't really like to wear my clutches with shoulder straps and stuff. I just, you know, wear them like this, and I just love it. I love the color. It's like a orangish red. The next few items are from a site called SHEINSIDE, and you know, the site kind of reminds me of Zara, H&M, eBay put together, plus a lot of other things. And the prices are kind of like Zara prices along with H&M prices. It's like a low end and a high end, so it's kind of like everything in one place. And I saw a lot of things that I normally see on eBay, and they're about around the same price too. I believe they're based in China, if I'm not mistaken. And you know, shipping took a few weeks, but it was just about the same time it takes when I order stuff from eBay. And the first item that I get is this shirt. I like the print on it, like in the back. You know, I got a size medium, and you know, I love the way it fits. And then the next item that I got is this power shoulder blazer. It's got this satin lapel with power shoulder. It's also got this button detailing on the bottom and the back. I already wore this jacket several times, and you guys are probably already seeing it in my vlog that I put up a few days ago. So yeah, I really, really like this jacket. I've worn it like a lot, and you know, it's also well made. And the last item that I got from SHEINside is this awesome, awesome waistcoat. It's like a burgundy red color with like this leather detailing in the arm. It's kind of like a classy type of jacket, and you know, I'm growing up, my style is changing, and you know, I just think the jacket is awesome, you know. And I got it in a size medium, and it fits pretty nicely, like perfect. The next few items that I'm going to show you guys are from Karma Couture Boutique, and you know, they basically sell mostly jewelry, but now they're selling like clothing items and you know, different things. So they sent me some of their, you know, bracelets. These are like their charm bracelets, and you can customize it to your sizing. Most women wear like a size medium, but they feel heavy, you know. I don't know what they're made of, but they feel heavy, and you know, they have different charms on them. It's gold and green. They also have like different colors, different variations. And the next items are clothing items, and the first one is this liquid legging snake print. I don't know. I got in a size medium, fit pretty nicely, and you know, that is that. And the next item is this pair of legging pants. There are some bottoms that look like pants and also look like leggings. Like, it doesn't have any pockets or anything, but then it's way thicker than a leggings. Like, it's way thicker than leggings, so I'm not sure what to call it, but you know, it's got this print on it. I love the prints. That's what drew me to it. And you know, this gold button detailing in the front. And I got it in a size medium, and it also fits true to size. And you know, it's really, really, really nice. And I also got the top. Like, they have a peplum top in the same print. So I got this one. I got it in a small. It's got this mesh detail in the arm, and you know, it's really nice. And this fits a little small on me, but not too small. And it's got this zipper in the back. The last item that I got from them is this denim shirt. I got it in a size medium. It fits loose, kind of like baggy. And I like that about it. And what I didn't like about it is like, I've actually worn it like maybe two or three times. And it seems like every time I put it on, a button pops. Like right now. Like, two of the buttons in the front are gone, and one on the arm is also gone. Thank God I still have the buttons so I can, you know, stitch them on myself. But you know, that's kind of like crazy. Like, every time I put them, it's like pop. It's like, I'm not fat, like, what's going on? But you know, it fits pretty loose on me, so I don't know why that is. I think it's the way the buttons are sewn on, because they look pretty loose on the shirt. I didn't tell you guys where I got the rest of my clothing items, like what I'm wearing from. My necklace is from Corasia Love, and the earring that the lipstick earring that I was wearing in my vlog video that a lot of you guys like, it's also from Corasia Love. And my ring is from Ms. Outlet. I got it a long time ago, and this ring is like a chain link ring, but I took off the chain because the chain was kind of annoying. I got this from eBay, and the jacket is also from eBay. My lipstick is CoverGirl Divine with NYX Deep Purple Liner. My earrings, I got it from Zofra a long time ago also. And I'm going to provide everything in the information bar so you guys can check it all out. Yeah. And that's basically it for the haul. And the next few clips are going to be showing you guys how I styled the items. And once again, I'm going to provide the links in the information bar to all these items. I'm sure there are going to be links for everything, but if I can't find links for everything, I'll try to provide some kind of information. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Bye.
I'm in good. truth to God, he bowed up. Now the devil's in broke it up. If you have a boy, you go study him for. You go by any poor wolf, but you don't get it. If you make an angry can, take it up. Someone like Sero, don't just bring it up. But we want to go, it ain't going on. You ain't got something with, but it's still going on. Hey, my go, come now, go to young lady, go to a come now, put it with some go. If you know, take your person, oh my god. You don't come, pray, you know, you have to come in a tiny kata. A boy, you're gonna get a one pen, when you go, gonna yeah, whoa, but I need to make a new so that you make a bit again and say, Ufa, me. Yeah, if I won't get in bread, you get me any when you so get in bread. You wanna test my flow, why you can't see no space, my life so full. Even when you see me wobbling, I feel tight. Look up and even skin tight. When they give me microphones, they make a test, they give me the water for you, and I'm making them test. The illness so manifested, shawty's come around and say they wanna be my best step. He bowed on me, I'm about to blow a lot of heads, and yours is the first step. Truth to God, he bowed on me. Now the devil's in the book, he's not a bad guy. He's young boy, he's close to the name. The boy in the ball, we'll put it on the day. And then make that thing, we can't talk it up. Someone like said, oh, don't just bring it up. But we want to do it, I ain't going no. He make a second word, but it's still going wrong. Hey, my go, come now, go to young lady, bowed on, I come now, put it away, see him go. And then now the devil's in, oh my god. He don't come, pray, he's a young boy, he hey, hold up, just so you know that
I'm in work.
Hey, hold up, just so you know that
I'm in work.
Then go, yam.
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 I'm in work.
To all my fans, people where they play me, in guitar and DJs where they play me.
I'm in
work. You where they send me to no matter the device.
I took off my cap so that top one deliver.
I'm in work. Yeah, this song too sweet. I came to go worse than 60. Yeah. But you don't want to just practice. You're so tired, that's what the fact is. Yeah, truth to God, he bowed up. Now the devil's in the book, he bowed up. If you're a boy, you go study him. You go by any poor wolf, but he don't get it. If you make that thing, we can't talk it up. Someone like said, oh, don't just bring it up. But we want to do it, I ain't going now. Even though it's okay, but it's okay, bro. In a nigga, fuck over there. You are all, don't be like. Beat down, don't be dancing. When I call you people like, what you say? In fact, to be how fuck. They nobody.